working on this Kenmore side by side. The model number is on the display. And the problem that we have with this refrigerator is that it's not cooling properly. It's not cooling.